Since all our instructional movies have subtitles, you can auto-translate them into your preferred language. Here's how to do that. Click on play and then just pause it right away. Click on the cogwheel for settings. Click on subtitles and auto-translate. Choose your preferred language and then click play.
Sitter du och letar efter hur du ska ändra inlägg?
If you prefer, you can also mute the sound. Keep in mind that some translations may not have the same name as the functions on your screen, but I think you'll get the idea.